Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The following contest is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring from Paris, France, weighing in at 260 pounds, Rene.
And there's a superstar who truly believes that the entire WWE universe revolves around them. It's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority complex this superstar has. It takes a lot more competitors than this one to make WWE go around.
Yeah, but it only takes one superstar to be the center of the universe, Saxton, and you're looking at him right now.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
And his opponent from Jersey City, New Jersey, weighing in at 257 pounds, Iron.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Oh, what an intense striking combination. Switches it back around. And did you hear the impact of that? Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Oh, easy. Ooh. Connects on the kick. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Counters that.
A sequence of reversals there.
Debilitating attack on the leg. He's getting a little battered now.
Uh-oh. To the back of the neck. What a lariat.
He continues to press forward.
Things are really going his way now.
Kick of a gun. Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it. Uh-oh. Saved by a leg sweep there.
Able to elude it.
He isn't finding any space to recover. He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Well, we're deep into this tournament match. This is where things get serious.
He deflects it right back.
Brutal throw.
Answering back. He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Line to deny that maneuver.
Gets him with the counter. Closed fist connects. DDT! What a slam! Landed him.
He moves just in time. He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Extraordinary amount of abuse.
Power slam.
Looking for the victory.
It only gets a one count.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
Uh-oh. Into the back of the neck. What a lariat.
He could be looking for a submission here.
Impressive display of power.
I think he's got it locked in. And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Reversal, I thought it was reversal. He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller, leg snap, very effective.
Oh, man. Dodge is out of the way.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
He skirts around it.
Electric fisherman suplex. Two.
Here is your winner, Rene.
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.